Hey guys, Instinct Potato here. So, I'm back with another video of Fury. So, yesterday we beat that old bastard guy.
I searched and searched. A solution, an answer, anything. Just some hope, you know, that I could fix this, fix him. So my plan would be flawless.
So, this guy that we're going to fight soon.
But I never found a thing.
I'm guessing he seems to be very strong, because he's the one who did all this, and apparently in one impact. So I'm guessing he can't kill us in one impact.
Sure,
but I'm guessing. I'm guessing he can, like, really mess us up.
But I didn't.
He's probably a lot stronger than the other, than the old guy. So this is gonna get even more annoying.
I don't know much about you. I've heard some bad stuff, and what I've seen, well. But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. Every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost. One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore. But if he does, just ignore the crazy babble.
I think this guy, the rabbit guy, has something to hide. I still think he's gonna screw us over in the end. So this is where we fight him. Could be trying to parry that, but I thought I was like that and that. No. This looks very dangerous. Fuck off. There you go. Yeah, let's go. Be on the first try. Fuck this fish dude. Fuck you. Oh, I'm floating on the water then. I didn't even think of that the entire time. Ew. TV turned off. Every time I get hit, my vision gets blurry. Uh-oh. First, it's the last one. Oh, never mind. Done with this shit. Oh, I could have attacked him. Close to beating him, he has to be a little bastard. No!
This hellhole place can't be the end of the road. Remember what's waiting for you out there.
My freedom and everything. Oh. be that one. Be free. So I died again, obviously. I'll just end it here. I'll make another one. I'll probably, because I really want to beat this guy. He's really annoying. Well, he seems actually easier than the other guy, but he's still annoying right away. I just want to beat him, and I just want to beat this game and stuff. So, well, let's end it here. I want to play that game Paragon. I want to try that out. So, I'm literally going to make a video right after this of me playing that, because I really want to play that game. So, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video, or later, same thing.